We are back, and you're watching News Channel 3 live at 9. It all started when they earned their first place and second place in a South African reality show back in 2005. Now, more than a decade later, they've teamed up to become a duo known as Bongi and Collin.
Bongi and Collin Damans are not only singers, but also artists, authors, songwriters, composers, you name it. I don't know how y'all have time to do this. They're husband and wife as well.
How do you guys do it all? How do you make this happen?
Well, somehow we find a way to do it.
So how did you begin singing professionally, more or less?
I started late when I was 13, but she started a bit earlier. And our first recording was 17 years old. With a couple of guys, and long story short, we're still doing this even today.
Thank God you are.
We were talking about reality, this reality show. How did that one come about for you?
I was invited by a friend who was presenter at the show that they're looking for singers to come and enter the competition. I came in, so I also called Collin.
Oh, really?
But at that time, we're still dating.
We're not yet married. Yeah.
Well, you knew you had to do it then, or that marriage.
If you were smart,
happen,
you
right?
knew you.
Well,
had to
I
do
knew
it.
I had to do it. If she calls you, you do it. Yeah. And fortunately, I came first, and she came second, and it was a beautiful experience. Yeah.
Were you sorry you asked him after he beat you?
Not really.
It still worked out.
You got him for life.
You guys are also really very familiar with Memphis, Tennessee.
Yes.
You spent some time here, have you not?
Yes, we came here in March. So we were singing at the Collins Chapel Church.
Yeah. In honor of Collin.
Not me.
And, I work with Collin.
Oh, yeah.
And New Direction.
Church.
Yeah.
So we came to perform, to sing there. So we love Memphis. We fell in love with Memphis. So we came back this time to visit, which is business and pleasure to visit our USA family, which is Beverly and Mr. Howard Robertson.
Yeah. Yes, we love
Howard extremely well.
So we are their South African children.
Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. What do you hope that people get out of your music, if there's just one thing?
Well, firstly, we've got a good agent, Ashley Davis. Is that a U.S. agent who's been really helpful in making sure that we get a good footprint in the U.S.
Yes.
And already we're getting spin-offs from that. People want to hear our music. People love our music. Mm-hmm. And we've been making rounds in Memphis, getting, to get to know people. And it's been an amazing experience. People are loving and warming up to our music. And we already have a heart for the U.S. And we're just happy with what we're getting thus far.
We want to hear your music right now.
Yeah.
What are we going to hear this morning?
You're going to hear a song called I Will Win from the album.
Just a big song that says you wake up and you do it, you're going to win. Make sure your day is going
to
be perfect.
We need to have you guys here every morning.
Everybody needs this.
That's
Bongi
it.
And Collin.
Oh, yeah.
The spine will never
leave me.
It'll never
leave me.
It'll never
leave me.
My faith has brought me the spine will never
leave me.